Okay, so we're going to add using our base 10 abacus. We're going to start with the number 6,286. So 6,286. And we're going to add 4,514 to it. So we're going to add 4 and we'll regroup and add a 1. And then we're going to add 1 again, and we'll regroup again. And now we're going to add 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then we're going to add 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. And we'll regroup again. So we have 10,800. Now we're going to subtract with our base 10 abacus, and we're going to start with 8,516. So 8,516. And we're going to subtract 6,389. So we're going to subtract 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We're going to subtract 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'm going to subtract 3. 1, 2, 3, and then we're going to subtract 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So our answer is 2,127. And then we're going to switch to our base 4 abacus, and we're going to start with 2,222. So 2,222. And we're going to add 1,333 to it. So we'll start with this side. 1, 2, and we'll regroup. 3, and then we'll add 3. 1, 2, 3, and we'll add 3 again. 1, two, three, and then we're going to add 1, and we're going to regroup. 3, 1, 2,